Hello and welcome back. We are on Invitation to a Lecture. I wonder what the lecture is about. It's not like I've seen the anime or anything. Chapter 6, Memories That Reveal the Truth. And what is this truth, you may ask? I have no idea.
Sure.
Beep.
もちろん私も一緒に買うよ。すっげー、本当にゼロだ。
Broca.
できることがあったら言ってね。私もともえさんのこと
Of course, Madoka and Aurora are the ones who talk with each other the most. It makes sense. But who's the actual main character, though? I don't know. I think they're both. Oof. They're just gonna do something nice and Mifu just comes in and then ruins it. Thing I kind of do want to talk about is like all of this quarantine stuff happening. Like, there's also so many riots happening, which is horrible. Like, why? People are just going insane. This is the apocalypse. We're just inside because of quarantine and a virus that I can't say because demonetization and whatever. But My videos aren't even monetized anyway, so... Beh. And I don't actually know if they would be, but... Eh. I'm fine with it. Because I already have a job at a supermarket. So... I don't think I've actually said this on my channel. I'm a cashier. I can't really say the name, because it would be against schools, the work code. So, yeah. At work, there's been some customers who was just, eh, very, very unhappy about everything. And they take it out on all the employees. Which, I think it's pretty stupid to do, because, like, we're not the ones who control it. There's a store. About herself.
ショーも記憶ミュージアムでどうですか？
記憶ミュージアム、その名前の会
Interesting times. Especially the times we're living in that are very weird. I think this may be the last battle, I don't know.
つもりは毛頭ないわ。帰ってちゃう。もう連絡してよ、いろはちゃん。するのさ？お？みっこよ！どうしたの？やっぱり戻ってくるの？ しましょう。今日はたくさんコロッケができたから。
やっちゃん、
ちょっと帰ったんじゃないの？
最後に少し二人だけで話しておきたいことがあります。
分かったわ。
八千代さん、
心配しないで、すぐに戻るから。
いろはさん、あれ、みふゆさん、
バタバタして言い忘れてしまいましたね。先ほどの講義の件、皆さんにお伝えください。
わかりました。
よろしくお願いします。
Well then.
丈夫ですか？
平気。
平気ってやちよ。顔色悪いよ。
三冬に改めてマギウスの翼に誘われてる。あの子が本気だと気分が悪いだけ。ごめんなさい。少し部屋で休むことにする。
夕飯とかは気にしないでください。私たちで何とかするので。
ありがとう。
That's a bad idea. I'm gonna end this here. Hope you all enjoyed. See you on the next one.